Hello and good evening. My name is John. We're here playing Wells as part of my Steam Cleaning series, where I go through every game in my Steam library, eventually, then arbitrarily rate and or review them after we have a play time. This game is performing quite poorly. Let's see if we can adjust the options on this a little bit. Settings. Drop this down. Yeah? That seems a little better. Let's go on a new game. This is part of my Steam Cleaning series. We'll go through every game in my Steam library eventually. An arbitrarily rate and or review them after we have play time. Now, I don't know what Wells is.
Hyde Corporation rules all Steam technologies worldwide. Trying to expand its power, they tricked the wrong man.
Wells. The name that came, the character the game is named after. Steam Cleaning series, where I go through every game in my Steam library eventually, and I'm going to try to rate and or review them after we have a playtime. Now, I don't quite know what the game is, but these games out at random. But this looks like a run and gun style game. Oh, that's a rough up voice clip. Oh, so my health is steam powered? Yeah. Or maybe it just recharges? So one major rule about these kind of games is don't shoot at characters from off the screen, and it appears this one has failed that. Use? What? Oh, it switched to a crowbar. Okay. Can I climb up here? All right. So it's my plot is just that I'm angry right now. The music doesn't quite fit the experience that well. It's a little generic. Glorious! That was convenient for the... Yeah. Yeah. I don't really think I need to stop and kill all these guys. I don't know why I'm such a murderer. Oh, new ability, a left trigger. Oh no, it's a boss. Nothing I love more than waiting. Am I supposed to push this all the way back? Is that the goal? Oh, there's someone driving it. I guess so. I don't know who's sending the exploding barrels, but they're doing me real solid here. That's really... Okay. I don't know why these levers take 3 hits. S rank! So far, I find this to be quite boring. The enemy variety is limited at best. Level design is pretty straightforward. What? Okay. Oh, that ammo also recharges. I get they're trying to go for like the standard fast-paced action runner experience, but the enemies just aren't threatening enough. All right, so if I actually don't bother to kill any. I lost my weapon too. Do I not get another gun? How do I? Can I not progress because I don't have that gun anymore? Can I change weapons? Oh, okay. Oh, that was weird. Yeah. Thunk. Thunk. Oh, no. Whee! I'm too slow moving on the ladders to avoid getting hit. But on the ground, I seem to be doing okay. Melee is so ineffective. Go down? I guess not. All right, we made it. Yeah, it's pretty thin on enemies and variety. The regenerating health makes it so like there's no real threat, even if I didn't dash through everything. Oh, checkpoint. It's a spider bop! There's like no animation on him firing the gun or reloading it. We did it. No final Foley work from that spider bot. Oh no, he's back! I spoke too soon. We did it. Three hits. One, two, three. Okay, this has been Wells, side-scrolling shooter, dual stick. It's not very good. The reasons for that is the levels are pretty bland. The enemies don't really have much flavor to them. What? What do you? Oh. Okay. We get another weapon here? Yes, we do. We get a grenade thrower. All right. A limited ammo, a limited health, a limited amount of enemies that make it interesting. Yeah, this is Wells. Cheers.